Medical home is very critical today as we approach the discussion of universal access and the importance of pre-existing conditions and really the importance of enhancing prevention and early intervention that requires other resources such as public health, Title V, maternal child health, and education and family support services.